वंदे गुरुपद्वंदम भक्तबिंदसमित श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नितानंदसहोदित श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयम् गोपीजन समयुक्त बिंदावनम वांछाकल्पतरुवश्य कृपा सिंधुवच पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयति गिरिं यत्कृपातमहं वंदे परमानंदमाधव वृंदावई तुलसीदेव वै पिया वै केशवस्नभक्तिपदे देवी सत्वत्वी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नर चैव नरोत्तम देवी सरस्वती व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीर संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेश गौरीपत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरु भक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण्य धैयम् सदा परिभवग्नम अविष्टदोहम् तीर्थास्पदम शिव विरुञ्चनुतम् शरण्यम् भीतात्यहम् पनुतपाल भवद्दीपूतम् वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविंदम् यत्पादपल्लवनखचंदमनि छटाय विस्फुरजित किमपि गोवधूस्वदर्शि पूर्णानुरागर सागर सारमूर्ति साराधिका मयि कदा कृपा करोषि श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवसादि गौरभक्तवृंद श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवसादि गौरभक्तवृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे राम 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 हरे आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकावदतु संकीर्तनैकपितरु कमलायताक्षौ विश्वाम्बरो द्विजवरो जुगधर्मपालो वंदे जगत प्रिय करो करुणा बतारो हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगा तरंग रमणीय जटा कलापम गौरी निरंतर विभूषितो वाम भागम नारायणो प्रियमनंग मदापहारम वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथम वागीशजुष्य वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदये संवित् त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare. Nivrita marun mano kshadira jogo jujo jitiyat Monoyo upasate tadarayo pijayo smarana Striya urugenda bhoga huja danda vishakta duyo Bayam apite samasamadi sanghi sarojo sudha Nivrita marun mano kshadira jogo jujo jitiyat Nivrita marun manoksha dira jogo jujo hridijat Monaya upasate tadarayo pijaju smaranat Striya urugenda bhoga bhuja danda vishakta diyo Bayam apite sama samadhi sanghi saroya sudha Gauriya Goshtipati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told that the clean heart, totally clean heart, is the place where the Supreme Lord can sit. Nirmal Chittoi Bhagavanir Vasasisthal. Nirmal Chitto, I mean totally cleaned heart, is the exact place where the Supreme Lord can sit. If heart is not cleaned properly, as per Gundicha Manjan Lila, if heart is our heart is not clean enough, then in that case, Purushabhiman, Purushabhiman, I am the doer, this false ego must be there. It's a must. They cannot cut false ego. Out of tremendous love and respect, if we go on doing satsanga, and if we go, satsanga means harikatha, sraddha purvak, with full faith and respect, if we go on doing satsanga and hear harikatha, then, according to the instruction of Mahaprabhu Chetodarpanam Arjanam, the heart, our heart can automatically can be cleaned very easily. We are not going to get the association of insincere people. Prabhupada speaking, surely we are less interested to do the association of insincere people who they demand that we are also devotees, so-called devotees. They demand this way. Surely we are not going to get the association of insincere people. We must do sadhu sangha. Sadhu sangha means sadhu sangha. No compromise. Sadhu sangha doesn't mean that little. Sadhu sangha can be the also samasa sangha. No. 100% sadhu sangha, if we can do, then there is guarantee we can come out successful. Because our eternal home is the lotus feet of Krishna, Prabhupada speaking. Krishna Path Padma is the eternal health, of all the souls. The health, total health of the spirit in full-fledged form is there unto the lotus feet of Nandanandan Krishna. Full-fledged from there. So this way we will have to get preparation so that all the time we can get satsanga, no question of any asasanga. Otherwise there can be some problem. The sloka I started with is very important sloka, Veda Stuti, they are going. Nivrita marun manoksha dira jogu jujo hridiyat munayo upasate tadarayo pi jajus maranat. Some rishi muni, they are going to get control over their mind and sense organ by pranayama, everything. Dido Jogu Jujo. Very strongly they want to get in connection with Supreme Lord. Jog. And they try to do bhajan inside the heart, Brahma Upasana. Yoga Yukto. And they try to do Brahma Upasana. And those enemies, Supreme Lord cannot have any enemies. Pure devotees, they cannot have any enemies. Cannot have any. But automatically it's an arrangement of Maya. Those enemies of Supreme Lord, those who think that Supreme Lord is their enemy, they out of their, you know, personal effort, they already tried to get entry into Brahma effulgence. But those Brajastriya, the Braja Gopikas, they are very, they are like, you know, they are in great intoxication. They are just hypnotized to see the hand of Supreme Lord. Big hand like snake, python. So Striyo Urugendo Bhoga Bhujo Danda Vishakta Dhiyo. They become greatly, they are going to express their great affinity. Tremendous love for Krishna by watching the big, you know, long hands of Krishna like snake. They like to be embraced by Krishna in his chest, which is the target of Gauriya Bhajan. So they are irresistible, you know, pressure. They are feeling inside their heart. They like to get Krishna. They like to embrace Krishna. They want to be embraced by Krishna. All they somehow, by the arrangement of Supreme Lord, they got the chance to get the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. Those Shruti in personified form, those Shrutis, they are coming in personified form and praying to Supreme Lord in Veda Stuti that Bayamapi te samaha samadusho angri sarojasudha. Prabhu, we also same way, we want to be attracted by you. We want to do your bhajan. Nobody can stop us. The way those gopikas, they are lucky enough to drink the nectarian, you know, prema, you know, pad padma sudha. They are successful all the time, they are drinking. We also, like those gopikas, want to get this kind of, you know, chance, Prabhu. It is a request unto your lotus feet. Please try to, you know, everybody, those who are really attracted by the beauty of the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, it's one getting irresistible pressure. Nobody can stop them from going there. Like you can remember that those, you know, Kaliyo Patnis, they are also praying, Prabhu, we don't know the luck, I mean, you know. Who can get your lotus feet, Prabhu? Is it a matter of joke? Kasyanu bhava so na deva vidmehe tavangri renu sparsadikara yadvanchaya sri lala naicharat tapo kamano suchiram dhitabrata. Kasyanu bhava so na vedo. What kind of feeling is there inside you? We cannot understand that even Lakshmi Devi, leaving all facility, everything, riches, infinite riches, going to concentrate onto your lotus feet. They are doing tapasya, HTTP nonsense to get the right to serve you. Kasyanubhava asyo na deva vidmahi tavangri renu sparshadikaraha yadavanchaya srir lalona acharattapo vihayo kamanu suchirandhita brata. What kind of, you know, Sukriti is there with Kaliya? That Kaliya now getting your, you know, lotus feet, which is, you know, beyond imagination. Many times I told, Janga Brahma Varunendra Rudamaruto Stunvanti Dibbaistavai Vedai Sangha Padakrama Upanishadai Gayanti Yam Samaga Dhanavastita Tadagati Namanasa Pasvanti Yam Yogina Jasam Tamna Viduh Sura Suragana Devayatasmai Namaha. You, Brahma, Varun, Rudra, everybody, Prabhu, Prabhu, we like to see your lotus feet a little bit. No, they cannot see. So rare chance you are getting in this life by the mercy of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Bhargava. If you lose this chance, I have doubt. There should not be any kapat bhav, nothing. With fair heart, we must try. And Supreme Lord watching us, can give result according to his own way. Sanivrita marun manokshadira yoga jujo hridiyat munayo upasate tadarayo piyayo smaranat sthiya murugenda bhoga bhuja danda vishokta diyo bayam apite shamaha samadhi shangrisaro yosudha. By now you understand. You can remember that this some discussion took place between Paratpara Akhileshwar, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and in Sirangam Khetra, there Venkat Bhatta. Mahaprabhu never wanted to insult anybody, but in a joking mood, Mahaprabhu very sweetly asking, what is the reason for why your Lakshmi, because they are the, previously they were the worshipper of Lakshmi Narayan, divine consort. Now Mahaprabhu in a very joking mood asking, that I know actually, that Lakshmi and Narayan and Krishna all said. But my question is that, why Lakshmi Devi going to take travel as to gentlemen's still today in Bilavan? You know? Why? What can be the reason? Why doing? To get entry into the Leela Vilas of Krishna, still today not successful. Then Venkat Bhatta is saying, why you are speaking this way? Lakshmi and Radha, to same thing. Well, I know, same, but still. There was in Siddhanta, we find, discussing there, you know, Siddhantataha stu abheda opi sik isho krishna sarupayo. Siddhantataha stu abheda opi si isha krishna sarupayo. Siddhantataha stu abheda opi sri isha krishna sarupayo. Rasena utkrishyate krishna rupam esha rasasthitihi. In Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhika, Rupa Goswami is going to quote this very clearly. There we know, according to Siddhanta, all same. Vishnu Dhatta, there is no difference. Siddhanta tahastu abhede opi, si isha, sri isha mana Narayan, and Krishna Sarup, there is no difference. If somebody is going to make difference, you know, then big aparad. But one point is that Rasena Utkrishyate Krishna Rupam Esha Rasasthiti is the arrangement of Ras in such arrangement that Krishna Rasi Krishna Charan, there is more and more rasa, excellency of rasa. Rasena Utkrishati, there is more and more excellency of rasa in Krishna Sarup, not in Narayan Sarup. All the time. That's why everybody like to, those who are really, they understand. Those who are going to understand the beauty of the excellency of Krishna Charan, they don't like to do bhajan of anyone. Only Krishna. That you can remember, long ago I told you, in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written that Krishna Bhagavan speaking, he is foolish. Number one, he is going to ask so many material benefit from you. Enjoyment? Why should I give? Because, ei murkho, ami bigyo. He is murka. I am bigger, pandit. Why should I give this matter to him so that he can, you know, he can get punishment? Like Mahaprabhu speaking to, you know, Mahaprabhu speaking, Raghunathir Baba Jetha. I mean the father and the elder brother of father of Raghunath Das Goswami, they are not Vaishnava Praya. Mahaprabhu speaking. Huge amount of donation they are giving all the time. Santipur here, there, all the time. Mayapur, all the time. Navadip just still. Mahaprabhu not going to change his Siddhanta, accurate Siddhanta. Mahaprabhu speaking. Raghunathir Baba Jetha and the elder brother of the father of Raghunath and the and his father. Yeah. Vishaya Vishar Vishtar Kira. Vishaya means it is stool. Mahaprabhu comparing. Vishaya is like stool and urine. Of course, you should remember those Vishaya matters have no relationship with Krishna. Because it is the nature of bonded soul to collect property and things, matters. It is the nature of bonded soul to collect, you know, money, position, everything. It is a nature which has got no relationship with Krishna Bhajan. No relationship. They are not going to keep in a relationship with Krishna, but they are going to collect. So, Prabhupada speaking, to collect matters not related to Krishna, to collect matters not related to Krishna at all. This is the chronic disease of those bonded souls. They cannot avoid it. If you beat them, if you somehow if you can take any step, but they are not going to change. Is there? But Mahaprabhu never told that they are pure devotee. Mahaprabhu told they are like Vaishnava. They are like Vaishnava Praya. You know, it is, of course, we should understand that it is the mood of Gauranga Mahaprabhu to show the demarcation. What is pure devotion? What is contaminated devotion? They are also following their Shadharma. They are doing Grihastha Dharma, everything they are doing. But devotion is not so easy, but still it is the easiest procedure. It is the easiest procedure. If we can understand the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, if we can enjoy full kripa of Guru Vaishnava, then if somebody asks, which is the easiest task for you, then you must speak, Hari Bhajan is the easiest task for me. You are giving so much energy for collecting all matters, money, position, everything. But not ready to give energy for Krishna Bhajan. At all giving something, not fully. Going to preserve something for yourself, for your personal end. I already told from Padavali that there are some acharyas, they are successful in their, you know, it is written that Sri Vishnu Sravane Parikshit Abhavat Vyasaki Kirtane Pralhadaha Smarane Tadangri Bhajane Lakshmi Prithu Pujane अक्रूरस्तु अभिवंदने कपिपतिर दास्ये अथो सख्य अर्जुन सर्वात्म निवेदने बलि रघु कृष्णाप्ति रेशाम परम सेव क्या रिमेम्बर These acharya, they are approved in nine folds of bhajan. They are all successful acharya. They are going to show in one division of bhakti, one mode. They are all successful. Like if you know, like Sri Vishnu Sarvane Parichit, this kind of full attention with which Parikshit Maharaj was ready to hear Harikatha from Paramahansa Guru Pad Padma, Srila Sukadeva Goswami, who was ready to give extraordinary power inside Parikshit Maharaj to digest, you know, Rasa Leela, everything. He was giving power. So Sadguru can do anything if you are 100% inclined. Sri Vishnu Sravane Parikshit Abhavat. Parikshit was successful in Harikatha Sravan. Vyasaki Kirtane, Vyasaki Mane. Vyasdev, he sang Vyasaki. Sukadeva Goswami was successful in giving Harikatha to us. Continuous non-stop Harikatha. And Parikshit ma non-stop hearing Harikatha. Who can have? You can give one example here in this world. And Prahlada Smarane, in Smaran Bhakti, Prahlada was successful. Tadangri Bhajane, Sevane, Bhajane, Lakshmi. Lakshmi Devi is successful. In Angri Shivavane, Charan Seva, Charan Seva. Prithu Pujane, Prithu Maharaj was successful in Pujan, successful in Pujan. Because everything Prithu Maharaj doing for the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord. Akrurastu abhimandane. Archanam bandhanam achanam bandhan, bandhanam. Akrur, he was successful in bandhan. When Akrur came in Brajadham by the inspiration of Kansa, but inside heart Akrur was thinking, what luck is there with me today that Kansa, the demon, going to giving me inspiration to meet, you know, Krishna Charan. Oh, I am so lucky. Smaratoho padakamalam atmanam abhiyachati. Maharaj, if somebody going to think the lotus feet of Supreme Lord from heart, then Supreme Lord going to sell himself in front of him. It is, yes, it is written, Sudhamai Pram Krishna, topics there. Smaratoho padakamalani atmanam api yachati. Yachati mani is giving. Smaratoho. Those who are thinking continuously, ah, so beautiful lotus, you know, lotus like, you know, feet of Supreme Lord, Vishnu Charan. Also, I told you, those are real sadhu, they always think the lotus feet of Jagannath. Tad Vishnum Paramam Padam Sadha Pashvanti Surayu Dibibo Chakshurasatam is Vedic mantra. This is the condition of pure devotees. They are walking in the street, they are going anywhere, anything they are doing all the time. Sri Charan Kamal is there confined, they keep confined. The lotus feet of Supreme Lord. So the Supreme Lord cannot go outside. Don't go, stay here. Like I told, long ago I told you, you know. Long ago I told in Vrindavan Leela, there is, you know, there was very nice Leela there. So, that he was blind, you know, in him is, you know, that in Chanda Sarava staying. Is, I forget, I speak all the time, you know. He is, you know, doing kirtan all the time. He is blind, cannot see anything. He is going there to sing in front of, to give full satisfaction to Srinathji Maharaj. Srinathji Maharaj, Govardhan Dhari. You are, you know, observing the Purushottam Vratana, Govardhanam dharam, Govardhanam dharam bande, Gopalam gopurupinam, Gokulotsavam ishanam, Govinda govikapriyam. You know, he is going there to give full satisfaction to Sinaji Maharaj with kirtan. And they are doing kirtan continuously, long period, 80-85 years, continuously. There is, you know, earthquake, there is, you know, torrential rain, you know, sunlight, you know, source every day. He is going there, and someday he fall down in a ditch, fall down, and Krishna coming and catching him. Come. Krishna catch and immediately, because when he fall down, Krishna falling. Krishna immediately catch the hand and go, take him outside. Surdasji Maharaj, always singing, cannot see anything. So many songs of Surdasji Maharaj you can find. It's very nice. You know, your heart can melt off. Surdasji Maharaj, continuously 80-85 years going there. He was living long time, 100 some. And there someday when he fall down in a well, blind well, then he is calling, Krishna, Krishna immediately come and catch hand and go, keep him out. And he also catch the hand of, you know, Krishna. But hey, leave me, no, I cannot leave you. You are Krishna, you are my Krishna. No, I am not Krishna. I am actually Brajavasi here. Yeah? I am coward boy. No, I cannot allow you to go. You are my Krishna, I am sure. It cannot allow you to go. Then Krishna, pulling his hand very with great force and go away. And Surdasji Maharaj crying and speaking, okay, I am old man, you know. You are so powerful. You are pushing me and go away, leaving my hand. But can you have your power to go away from my heart? You have your power to go away from my heart. Haath chura ke jaate ho, nival janu ke mohe. Hridar se jab jaoge, tab sabal janu mein tohe. When you can go away from my heart, then I can say you are powerful. So devotee is there more powerful than Supreme Lord. This is a Siddhanta. Sri Vishnaho sravane parikshit avabad vayyasaki kirtane, prallado smarane tadangri bhajane, Lakshihi, Prithuhu Pujane, Okrurastu Abhibandhani. In Abhibandhan, Bandhana, Okrura was successful. Kamsa sending Okrura there, going. And Kopipati Ramani Hanumanji Maharaj was successful in Dasya. And in friendship, Arjuna, general friendship. As Sarvatma Nivadane, Bali Rabhut. And Bali was successful in Sarva. Sarvatma Nivedane. There is nothing left. This is called Daan. When you are giving donation, that is not absolute donation. Follow. But when Bali Maharaj going to give, it was absolute donation. By the mercy of Palladi Maharaj, grandfather, great devotee, he got that kind of spirit inside. Even when Sukracharya going to give advice, hey foolish, he is not man, he is Vishnu, Resho Vishnu Rabbayaha, Sarvam Vishnave Dattya Katham Bhattase, you foolish, if you give everything, how he can lead your life? Eh? If you give everything, you don't know he is Vishnu. Then Bali Maharaj speaking, it is really so, he is Vishnu? Then I am getting more inspiration. Why? If he is Vishnu, then I am getting more and more inspiration to give everything. I can curse you. You know, this way, Sukracharya giving curse, you can lose all riches, everything. Sarva vaibhav sanno. But still, Bali Maharaj was not going to move from his stand position, fixed. That is called Bhaktivinoda Thakur also speaking, those who are going to do actual bhajan, for them, saralata, dhirota, ebang nirapekshata. Countless qualities there in devotees, but Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, saralata, there should be simplicity, be plain hearted, there should not be any complicacy. Saralata, dhirota, rigidity, and nirapekshata, neutral position, should be there in them. They can come out successful. Those are none of the three, nothing. How they can expect? You know? So, sarvatmo nivedane bali. That is why we are also going to worship Bali Maharaj when we are doing any fire sacrifice, you know, any time. That all the time we are putting this 12 pots of prasadam for 12 Mahajan. The prasadam of Supreme Lord we are giving to them. Because they are all actually, Dadas Mahajan already I told, they are all actually following Bhagavad Dharma. They are all actually following Bhagavad Dharma. So we cannot avoid them. We have to pay respect to them all the time. And also, I can come to the point, why Bhagavad Dharma is so important? Why Bhagavad Dharma is so important? No kind of reaction you are going to get if you are at all going to start. You need not. So, dhavan nimilitova netre nos kalet na patet iho. There is no possibility. You can get punishment, you know, you have to, so much. There should not be any aparadh, this much. But anyway, up to which point you are doing this life, Maharaj, after that I couldn't do, I meet with death. If some devotee not going to come out successful, doing up to this point, in Gita, Bhagavan says, okay, I can give him chance. Because Sadharma Prachesta can never be failure. It's a commitment. It's a commitment. If you are going to do Bhagavad Dharma, not kapat from heart. If you are not successful, still it is not a big issue. You can be given a chance by Supreme Lord. Next life. If from there you can grow your interest and go on doing this bhajan, this is extraordinary facility. In the name of Bhagavad Dharma, what all nonsense going on, it is not actually Bhagavad Dharma. It should be scientific. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur in whole life, I can show you, if you challenge, I can show you everything. Where, when, Sajjadud, here, there, treasure. In whole life, Bhaktivinoda Thakur never made any compromise with kapat, sadhu, krittim, artificial sadhuship, artificial vairagyaship, artificial bhakti, artificial bhava, artificial acharan, artificial preaching mood. Bhaktivinoda Thakur never in whole life, Prabhupada speaking, never allowed this kind of thing. And not only that, but also Bhaktivinoda Thakur was so strict in his Siddhanta Vichar, in his etiquette, in his, you know, principle, that Bhaktivinoda Thakur never allowed this kind of, you know, false things to come within the parameter area of Namahatta. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, it was the final target. It was the final target of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He never allowed any such duplicate things to get entry into Namahatta. Because Namahatta is not my father's place. Namahatta is the place of Nityananda, the original guru. I already told yesterday, the sole authority of preaching is Nityananda. Who are you? who can claim that I am preaching so much, I have done so much? Eh? Who are you? When Nityananda not going to approve you, when Nityananda Prabhu not going to approve you, maybe you have money power, you have, you know, brain power, you have many men power, you can do anything. But that doesn't mean it is preaching. When I am not going to follow my Guru Pad Padma, Bhakti Pumat Puri Goswami, Bhakti Rakha Siddhar Goswami, Bhakti Pragan Kesho Goswami, I am not going to follow them in total. Their Siddhanta, my Siddhanta, totally opposite. That's mean I am not in the line of Anugatha. What to speak about Radha Anugatha? Foolish number one. When basic Anugatha is not there, basic submission is not there. Always thinking about my personal position, rank, you know, even for that, I can throw my disciple who is going to speak, Gurudev, what is that? It is this, you know, this your Godbath Dusdi. You go out. You give me my skirt and Jabamala and go out. Red cloth. This is the condition. Prabhupada speaking so many things. Hingsa. Because this devotee, this disciple going to speak the absolute truth. Why, Maharaj? But he said, go out. Go out because you are speaking. I am Kamsa. So I can throw you out. Who is against me? Then he should go out of temple. It is my father's property. Very good. You enjoy your property. Very good. Whole life you enjoy. So, what is see, you know, here we can find Bhaktivinoda Thakur never in his whole life, Bhaktivinoda Thakur never allowed this all contamination to come within the area of Namhatta, because Namhatta is the place set by Nityananda. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Kirtan also, Nodiya Godrume Nityananda Mahajan Patiyache Namahatta Jivero Karan Shodhavano Janhe Shodhavano Janhe. Yeah, very nice Kirtan. It's Baul Kirtan. Very nice, sweet Kirtan. Nodiya Godrume Nityananda Mahajan Patiyache Namahatta Jivero Karan. For all bondage soul, Nityananda Prabhu have a nice market of Namahatta. And if you like to buy, you have to very early in the morning you have to get. Very early, because if it is late, then you cannot get nice things. So morning time you have to get. And what is the price? The price is Sraddha Mulla. Price is Sraddha Mulla. You have to show your Sraddha. That is the Siddhanta. So preaching can only be done by Nityananda Prabhu. It is only possible for Nityananda Prabhu to go for nice preaching. Bonded soul cannot do any preaching. Bonded soul can claim that I have done so much preaching, this, that, but it is not actual preaching. It is not actual preaching. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, so long as you are not going to cut and erase all different kind of opposite demand. Opposite demand, which is just opposite, which is just against bhakti. Bhakti viparit bhasana. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking in Bengali, jatodin bhakti viparit bhasana vidhuita na hoy. So long. There is, you know, contamination inside, how you cannot go. And you are going to, you cannot change their heart, because your heart is contaminated. So Bhaktivinoda was speaking, so long as they are not going to throw away all, you know, contamination from their heart of different kind of desire and annavilas, you can go on preaching thousands of times. You can give all your life. But inside you, you have your desire. You like to get the post of your guru. You can preach enough, you can preach so much. But you have the desire to capture the seat of your guru. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, so long this kind of situation is there, you can go on preaching for whole life. But that preaching cannot yield cannot give any good result. You are going to speak to somebody, from their oral reception, it can bounce and come back. Karunopat hoite portabatit hoibe. Mane, it can come back, bounce and come back. It cannot get entry inside your heart, inside the heart of those people in front of whom you are speaking. Because you are not speaking from heart. If you are at all speaking from heart, that is like bullet that can go and get entry into the heart. If there is, you know, big aparadha, this, that, then it is different. So long as you are going to, you know, preach, you can go on preaching so long time, bhakti dharma pajar karan karo, and any amount of discussion of bhakti you are doing, but they cannot get any result because of their bad luck and also your bad luck. Inside heart, if there is vasana, that's why Rupa Goswami was speaking, annavilashita sunyam jnana karamadi anabritam anukullena krishnanu silanam bhakti ruttama. Bhakti Mataguru, are Mahaprabhu going to speak all in details by the help of Raya Ramananda, same thing. If heart is contaminated with annavilas, bhakti viruddha vasana, la, puja, padishta, kutinati, annavilas, aparad, then it is like useless gramophone. You know, previously, there was long ago, 50 years, 60 years, there was gramophone. There is some big, you know, pot, in which there is one pin, if you put in the plate, and automatically the song was recorded and go. If it is useless gramophone, then same thing can follow. It is useless gramophone, it is out of order. Then you are going to put the pin on right position, it is moving also, in a gramophone recorder. But same song, because it cannot move ahead. Because it is useless. You will have to throw it. Bhaktivinoda tells me, gramophone er moto shato shato lokhe kirtan. You can speak and sing in front of thousands of lakhs of people. You can. But you can speak Harikatha, you can do kirtan in front of lakhs of people. You can do acting, it's one kind of drama. And you can himself going to keep yourself in a very inert situation, jado avastha, because you are not inspired by this chetan speech from your Gurudev, because you are going to show your own, you know, power. I can preach, I can speak so much, I know so much thing, I can write, I can speak. It is your proficiency you can have. But you are going to preach so much thing, after that you can discover, Maharaj, you are in the same position, inert position. Inert. There is no touch of any chetan dharma. Like Prabhupada speaking the same thing with one story. What story? Prabhupada speaking, you know. One in Vedic system, there is, you know, bride and groom. And that man going to marry now. And the marriage time, I mean the an auspicious time is at 2 o'clock maybe. Sometime it happens so. According to calculation by calendar, you can find the marriage is night time, 2 o'clock. Then they thought in as okay, we can get one boat, and all our group can get into boat, and the boat can move in the river, and it would take two or three hours time, and by 12 or 1, well, we can surely reach there. Very good. They are, Prabhupada speaking, they are all getting into the boat. They engage the boatman, paying him fair amount, and the boatman is in intoxication, ganja. He is have the shaft, you know, you know, with which he is pulling the water. There is not not mechanical system, in a hand system. Whole night is going to pull, you know, is going to pull and throw water backside with the help of that shaft. One shaft is there, with which hand. Heyo, heyo, heyo maro, heyo. This again, but he is in intoxication, and those group, they are also feeling tired. Oh, so let us take a rest, like the tortoise, and you know that tortoise and that hare. Oh, we can take a rest in a night time. Who is going to take trouble? We can take rest in the meantime. The boat can, they are sleeping. The boatman also, nobody knows in the morning time and when sun going to rise. Oh my God, we are in the same place. Why? Bole Maharaj, the same. The main problem is that the knot, you know, that boat is in a tied with one hook there. Fix up. He forget to open that hook. He is doing all his trouble, everything. But the hook is there, and the boat is, you know, already, you know, bonded with that. So morning time, this, oh my God. All, we lose everything, you know. We cannot attend the marriage. Oh, it is called, you know, Prabhupada speaking, this is our situation. We all going to claim, and I like to do Raganuga Bhakta, Ruganuga Bhakta, all. But let me see, you cannot leave even one penny. I know. You are going to do Raganuga Bhajan, Ravana Bhajan, not a matter of... I can make you naked and throw into Vrindavan forest. Let me see. Because Raganuga Bhajan, those who are doing, like Gokshisar Baba, Prabhupada, this is an excellent thing. There you will have to be very careful. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, so long as they are trying, all in vain. You know, inside heart there is bhakti viruddha vasana, lap puja pati jaguri, everything there, but I can make a drama of preaching. It is only collection of mind, nothing else. You cannot change even your own mind. How you can change other people? For Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you can, lakhs of people can hear your harikatha. That doesn't mean it is harikatha. After preaching, so many preaching, after singing glories, if I myself remain in the same status of inert condition, what is the meaning of that preaching? That's why actually we must be very careful. Prabhupada speaking this way. You can remember yesterday I was speaking that Bhagavad Dharma is not a matter of joke. I was discussing, you can remember. Bhagavad Dharma is not a matter of joke. I already told that Jamraji Maharaj, yesterday I was discussing that Dharmam tu Shakshat Bhagavat Pranitam Navai Vridur Rishayo Napi Devaha Na Siddha Muksha Asura Manusaha Kuto Anu Vidya Dharo Charanadayo. Nobody can understand what is pure Dharma, Bhagavad Dharma. Dharmam tu Shakshat Bhagavat, because it is Supreme Lord Himself. It is coming from Supreme Lord Himself, and He Himself is the embodiment of Dharma. Whatever Krishna doing is all Dharma. And whatever we are going to do in the name of Krishna, for His total service, all Dharma. All Dharma. And Sudama Vipro is always thinking about Krishna, and he is passing this kind of remark. I am going to meet my friend Krishna, the great. And he is crying and speaking, Maharaj, if I can think about that lotus feet, then I can get all success. Krishna can self himself in front of. Smaratohu padakamalani Atmanam api yachati. He's going to say, remember, don't try to forget What kind of excellent bhajan you like to do? You like to do bhajan of Krishna? Be careful. Take preparation. Whole life you say, Maharaj, Maya not going. But why you are discussing then? Why you are discussing? Raga, Nuga, Rupa, what? Maya not going. Maya not going. If you fight with Maya whole life, how you can understand Rai Ramananda Sangha? Rai Ramananda Sangha, it is not material things that you can get into. I can read, I understand. First of all, if you are going to take preparation to get entry to Raganuga Bhajan, all these basic steps you should understand. And you should have a strong faith that you are doing rightly. You are doing bhajan under the guidance of an authentic guru who is less interested about Lab Puja Patishta, who don't care about what you are going to give him, nothing. If you like to do, it is your luck. You are lucky if you are going to do something for that sadhu. You are lucky to do this kind of seva. You know, if you are going to do this kind of, that is actually sadhu. So you can feel lucky to do some seva for that sadhu. So be sure that you are going to do bhajan under the guidance of an appropriate sadhu, authentic sadhu is never going to misguide you for any amount of pratishtha, even sarga, moksha, anything if you get. Throne of sarga still is not going to change his position. And you should keep hope that in between, if you are going to make some mistake, not great apparat. Great apparat is dangerous. I can explain some question coming. So many question coming about hell, narak. Is it fictitious or genuine? I can give answer gradually. All the time I cannot get time. So what is papa, sinful activities? What is apparat? What is the distinction? You know, relationship with body, mind, all I can explain gradually. Whereas from Bhagavatam we have 100% evidence that Bhagavan anyway not going to throw me away if at all I have done some mistake, but not purposely. Sometime I was weak. Bhagavan speaking, it is the commitment of Supreme Lord. Well, he is doing mistake. So what? His targets were okay. His target was not bad. But anyway, due to weakness, making some mistakes, so what? I am going to help him. Yeah, also in Rai Ramananda Sangha, you can find these topics can come. Bhagavan speaking, he is foolish. He is going to ask some material enjoyment from me. Well, I can give, but why should I give? Because he is foolish. I am bigger. I am Pandit. Sacharan amrita diya vishay gholaibo. Any day, if they are going to take the nectarian, you know, test of my lotus feet, they can forget. Follow. If someday they are going to get the nectarian test of my lotus feet, and my glories, anyway they are going to come now. Raso varjam raso paso param dishta nivartanti. In Gita, Bhagavan giving this condition. If somebody going to get the taste of higher rasa, now you are like stool and urine, general fly, they are going to get that taste. But a butterfly and that honeybees not going there. General fly, they are going there. But honeybees, they are going to get the taste of honey, nowhere they can. Even you get so nice stool and urine, they are less interested, they cannot go. Because they have no attraction for that. Why they can go? So Bhagavan speaking, I can give them somehow if they can get the taste of the excellency of my nectarian, then by the help of Guru Vaishnav, surely they can lead the this rubbish thing. So in Gita, Bhagavan giving commitment, really so that raso varjam raso paso param dishcha nivar. Don't try to fight with your mind. The more you can fight with your bonded mind, the more you can get defeated. You can never come out successful. Better, you will have to follow a moderate procedure. What is that model? You try to think about good. You try to think about good and gradually you try to show the excellency of some higher rasa to your mind. Your mind is going to act as betrayer. Betrayer, you know, the cheater. Mind is the topmost enemy. Mind is the topmost enemy. Krishna speaking, those who are getting control over their mind acting with them as friend. Those who are defeated, those who never can get control over their mind, that their mind going to act as an enemy in their life. Krishna speaking clearly. That's why if you go on fighting, you can never come outside, because mind is the strongest element in your whole, you know, body. You can try whole life, you can fail you. But better you will have to show little, is this good? You can show your mind this is good, better than that. Again you can go further. Again gradually you can go. Now when they can get the taste of Nectarian Harikatha and Siddhanta, no falsity there in their life, no duplicity in their life, surely they are going to jump into the ocean of nectar. Senanti sarve amritasya putraha. Hey, son of that nectarian, you know, God, Supreme Lord. Why you are all going negative way? Here is waiting for you. All nectar, everything, Nityananda, Gauranga calling. Please come to me. Gauranga Guru Padma used to say, Baba, my son, Gaur Nityananda always extending their hand in front of the Jivatma. Please come to me. We said, no, we cannot go. Where you can go? Maya. It's very good. Testy. Okay, you go. What I can do? We cannot apply force on you. So, raso varjam raso basso param dishtani vartante. You should remember. Gradually you go on hearing katha. Maybe in the beginning you can go, oh, useless, so hard harikatha, so hard. No, Maharaj, it is not hard. I am not buying for the market of Maya. A harikatha coming from Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Guru Bhargava. I am not manufacturing in my personal factory. So you will have to bear. So you will have to go on. You try to do. You are not doing kirtan. Why not doing kirtan? Morning, evening, three times this Purushottam Vrata. Morning, noon and evening. Especially Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj speaking, those devotees, they are really interested. I would advise them to do bhajan at least three times is very good. Three times means just in the morning time when sunrise, sun before sunrise, there is the unique time. Topmost time in the whole day, before sunrise, 3 o'clock or 3:30, up to 5, it's very, very good time, very, very auspicious time. Noon time, 12 o'clock, from 12 o'clock to 1, it's midday, it's also good time. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj is going to advise us, you'll have to divide your name into three parts. Morning time you do, noon time if you do, evening time when sun going to set. That time very auspicious. These three times if you can do, concentrate your mind at the lotus feet of, actually all the time you will have to do. Not that Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj speaking, these are the very vital point, vital times. This time if you do, you are going to get better result. Very high power you can get. But who is going to spare? We have so many jobs and this at no time, actually. So you see, so you will have to keep hope. If in the way of Bhagavad Dharma, somehow you have no duplicity, but somehow you have done some mistake, you know, still, because of your previous sanskar, some, you know, Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, that somehow if they are going to make mistake, not purposely. Somebody speaking, somebody going to explain wrong way. That Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, those who are not going to, you know, make mistake purposely for them. For them, Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, that they can get chance. And gradually Bhagavan can help them. Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, giving example. And our Bhaktivinoda Thakur also giving, like one fan, it is, you know, by the help of current, it's moving around. But when current is off, just now current off, the fan cannot come to a standstill position right now. Because it's an inertia. If you read science, if you know science, physics, chemistry, science, technology, if you know something, it's very easy technology. It's one due to inertia, because the previous speed is there, that's why it will take some time to come to a standstill position, retardation. Gradually it can come to retardation position, but not right now. This way, Vasana Chakravarti was speaking. The Bhagavan, when speaking, those who are doing my bhajan, doing some mistake, sadureva sammantabhya sammak vyavasito hisha. He should remember, they are sadhu. Apparently, for some time, because of the previous sanskar, some mistake they are doing. Okay. But you should see, their target is fixed up. Your target is not vyavasayatika bhuddhi. Vyavasayatika, I like to discuss so many things, but time cannot permit. Only this Rai Ramananda can go 6 months. So you see, your target is not fixed up. Fickle mind is there. But what Krishna giving condition? Shadureva samantabhyo. You know. Though they are making some mistake, still you will have to say them, because their target is fixed up. They are not going to do bhajan of anybody. Only they are going to do my bhajan. So, sadureva samantabhya sammak vyavasito hi sha. He should be treated as sadhu, because his target is fixed up. Some mistake done. But in Bhagavatam we know, well, if some mistake is there, then it is the responsibility, Krishna speaking, it is my responsibility. Your responsibility? Yes. It is my responsibility to change them, their mood. I can give treatment to them. Acha? He can give treatment. Yeah. I can give treatment. That's why in Bhagavatam, Krishna 11th canto going to give commitment as a standing commitment. Sapada mulam bhajataho priyasa taktanna bhavasa hari paresha vikorma jachotpatitam kathanchit dhunoti sarvam hridisannivishta. Sapada mulam bhajataho priyasa taktanna bhavasa hari paresha vikorma jachotpatitam kathanchit dhunoti sarvam hridisannivishta. Really so. Yes. Bhagavan speaking, sapadamun, if somebody is going to do my bhajan, sapadamun, my charan kamal, they are doing bhajataha priyasa. They love me very much. But anyway, taktanna bhavasa hari paresho, somehow, due to their previous karma, somehow, they make little mistake, apara, pap. Bikarma means pap, not aparat. Aparat can never be excused. Only we'll have to go to the original source from where the aparat was done. Some alternative I heard from my Guru Padma and Guru Bharga. Suppose you have done aparat unto the lotus feet of Guruji. He ignored him. He couldn't realize. But Guruji gone. Then Guru Padma, you used to speak that then you will, Gurudev is like father, he is going to give you chance again and again. Anyway, you are in ignorance, Gurudev is duty. So Gurudev is there eternally present. I am speaking about Sadguru, not about a Sadguru. Then a Sadguru is going to watch you. So you will have to think about the desire of Prakita Icha, what Guru Maharaj wanted to do, any seva, what Guru Maharaj wanted to entrust on you, give to you. You want to, if you try to do that seva to satisfy your Gurudev, like Prabhupada Gaum, Bhakti Shirup Siddhanti Guru Goswami Maharaj wanted to publish Upanishad and Vedanta because it was the desire of Prabhupada. Prabhupada also started. We know Bhaktivinoda Thakur also wrote something about, but it is missing, we cannot find. If we can get the version, because Bhaktivinoda Thakur, his writing is so nice, cannot imagine. Even he can take from Baldev Vidyavasan, give different reference from Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Bhaktivinoda Thakur. No comparison, no parallel, unparalleled, unbeaten. So you see, sapado mulam bhayatoho priyasya. Somehow, you have done some path. Bhagavan speaking, oh, they need not go for expiation. They need not go for expiation. Prayaschitto. They need not go for expiation. Oh, I am there inside their heart. I can change their heart, no problem. It is my duty. Sapad mulam bhajataha priyasya taktanno bhavasya harihi parishaha vikarma jaccho utpatinam. Becoming pap, sinful activity. Somehow done. Kathanchit. Kathanchit doesn't mean this, a series of, you know, vikarma you can do and Krishna can excuse. Not that. You cannot get indulgence. Like in church, indulgence. Certificate you are giving. You are excused. Who told you? Who told you are excused? Eh? You are getting certificate, indulgence. Not scientific. Bikarma jachot patitam kathanchit dhunoti sarvam hriti sannivishto. I am there inside the heart. So, I can change the heart. I can change, I can help them. As Chaitya Guru, I am sitting there, no problem. So anyway, they need not go for expiation, any kind of duty is not there with them, because their, you know, their idea, their, you know, target is fixed. Sadureva samba, sadureva samantabhya, sammat vyavasito hisa, because he is now well organized. His brain is now nishchayatika buddhi, like nishchayatika. His brain is now well organized. He has no problem. Gradually, he can come out of problem. I already told that day, you can remember, you need not play your head over your duty, what all you have. If this kind of situation is there in your life, if this kind of situation is not there in your life, you will have to follow gradual procedure, is beneficial for you. I cannot allow you to break rules and regulation. If from Bhagavatam, I already same 11th canto. I told you that you are not going to pay any penalty. If you are going to do Bhagavad, follow Bhagavad Dharma from heart, you need not pay any penalty. Provided you are, there is no duplicity. If duplicity, you will have to pay. So, devarsi bhutatmaninam pitrinam no kinkara nayam rinicharayana saravatmana ya saranam saranyam gato mukundam parihitvakattam. All, whenever you are going to take bath, you have so many duties. Your surrounding world and your body, material mind, you are taking bath in this world, you have so many duties. You have your social duty, you are leading, you know, family life, you have your family duties, you know, as a, you are, if you suppose you are, you know, so many duties you have, you know. This way, so many duties going to disturb you, because you will have to do. Avoiding those duties, you have no respite, you cannot go out. No respite, Rupa Goswami Pada writing. Tad brahma shakshad kritinishtayapi vina samayati vina nabhogai apaiti namas puranena tatte parabdha karameti virauti vedaha. Parabdha karma, you have arabdha, parabdha, kut avastha, I can discuss under the guidance of Vishwanatha Chakravarti. papa, all your karma, karma fall, and all in different form. Some little bit ripe, some you have to, just now you have to suffer, I mean to enjoy anything. Fruits, it can be in different form. Good or bad can be there. So some is parabdha, arabdha, different type of karma. You have to be careful. And some in kutastha. Kutastha means not a, it is now in dormant state. Not a, not even bija avastha before that. So all those are conditions you have to take. So otherwise, if you are going to follow Bhagavad Dharma straight way, without any headache, if you have your head, then it's headache. I have no head, no headache. I never feel headache. No head. No head. That's why no head, no headache. Head is there, then headache. So, devarsi bhutatmaninam pichinam na kinkara nayam rini. Rini means indebted. Nayam, no, not at all. Charajana, dhojva sarvatmana ya saranam saranyam. Totally inclined. Hey Prabhu, tameva saranam gata. You know, totally inclined. Gato mukunda parihitta kartam, he is going to cut all his duties and responsibilities. No duty there, no responsibility there, waiting for him. What is it then? But only we will have to do Hari Bhajan and he can do. The condition of Mahaprabhu is not like you and me. That Rupa Goswami Prabhupada already wanted to explain the condition of devotees. At present we are less interested. We are less interested to follow gradual procedure. Adau sadhya tataho sadhusanga atho vajanakriya tato anatha nibritihi sat. After that, tato nishtha ruchistataha athasaktistatho bhavaha stataho prem. Prema bhudanchati sadokanamayam premino padurbhavi bhavet kama. Tomorrow I can try this point. Also, Rupa Goswami Prabhupada writing, the mature devotee who is always absorbing condition. What is his condition? Well, Mahaprabhu wanted to show his mood. Radhavananda, externally he is actually material man. Externally you can see he is busy with matter. No! Not at all busy with matter. He is so clever, Raganuga, topmost Raganuga devotee. Mahaprabhu going to declare that who is there in this creation? Who is there in this creation? Whom I can compare with Rai Ramananda? Is a matter of joke? Ek Rai Ramananda hai oicho adhikar, tate jani aprakita sarit tahar. Mahaprabhu, not foolish that he is going to hear. No. Is Mahaprabhu going to show us the right satsanga, right source? So Mahaprabhu, you know, Mahaprabhu declaring openly. Nilachala Mahaprabhu, I can discuss, then I can take some documents from different place, I can discuss. Maybe it will take some time, not right, not now, possible. So, why we need to go to Gambhira before going to Vrindavan? External, your eyes, sense organ cannot help you anyway. You are blind. You cannot get any response if you go to Vrindavan. Here is Gauri. I can explain this big way. So, Mahaprabhu is going to depend upon right source about whom we can see. In Nilachal Dham, Mahaprabhu declaring in front of Pradyumna Mishra, well, Rai Ramananda is the only powerful. Ag Rai Ramananda hai vaishyadika, that kind of power is there only with Rai Ramananda. Nobody there. Tate jani, so I can understand. His body is transcendental. If your body is not going to feel any reaction in front of any Mataji's, Pitaji's, nothing, no situation, then I can understand your body is aprakita. Your body is material. Anytime Prakriti can provide a big kick on your face. And our Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj wanted to chastise us. He is speaking himself. Every morning time we will have to take our chappal and beat on our face. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj speaking, every morning he will have to take your chappal and throw on your face. Idiot, 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 you will have to face. To rectify your mind. It is the advice of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. He is Acharya. He is Paramahansa. But still he is Acharya. He wanted to show something, speak something. So in a very simple way, not speaking anything complicated of Shastra, but still he is Acharya. Paramahansa Acharya Varya, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. For other Vaishnavas, other Paramahansa, they were not Acharya. He is Acharya. He is showing everything. So his Acharya is his title, we use every time. So, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj speaking, every morning you will have to take your chappal and beat on your face to rectify your wicked mind. It is the advice of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. This is our condition. What is Raghunuga Bhajan? Who is Gauranga? Who is Radharani? Where is Gokanga? I can go mad. First of all, you have to discover your own situation and position. If you cannot identify your own position, what is your right, what is your situation, what is your condition, how you go, which way you can go, right, you know, left, east, west, north, where you can go. You first will have to, like I give example, one plane crash was there, very small plane crash, chartered plane. But the pilot, you know, when the plane break down, somehow he managed to save his body by the help of parachute. But he fall in such a place, he is losing all his belongings. He has nothing, nothing. Then now he is fallen in a forest here, there, hilly place. He said, Maharaj, where I am? I cannot understand because all nothing is there, no map, nothing. I have no information where I am. If I can understand my position, then I can try to where I can go all around sea. Here is hill, there is forest, where to go? Eh? Which way I can go? How to save life? You know, so many such cases. They, you know, somehow they are managing their life. Oh, painful life. Painful life they are leading. Many such cases happened, you know. So to move to a right direction, first of all, you will have to detect, you'll have to, you know, point out, you'll have to understand which, where you are. Then you can try your best. You don't know your position. Oh, you can start this. Ah, what? You can say Bhaktivinoda never told. So this way all fall down. All the situation is painful. Who can help other? We are all king in our own helm. Rabindranath Tagore, one, you know, poet writing, we are all king in our kingdom. Who is going to, you know, chastise us? Who is going to speak something against us? We are all king. Amra sabai raja amaderi raja rajotte. Rabindranath Tagore writing, we are Amra sabai raja, amaderi raja rajotte. You are learning Bengali, na? You can understand, eh? We are all king in our own kingdom. Who is going to control us? This is our condition. You know, that we forget, we can discuss tomorrow, this adhushad, everything after that. And what is the condition of pure devotees? What is the condition of Mahaprabhu? Supreme Lord, what is the condition of, you know, Raya Ramananda? Khyantir abhyartu kalattam viraktir manasunnata ashavandaha samutkantha namugani sadaruchi. Ashaktistat gunakshane pitistat basatistale ittadayo unubhavaha sur yato bhavan kurejane. Those who are having growing bhava, he is not a cheater. If he is not a cheater, actual Baba we can identify. When? when he is going to excuse, khyanti artat khama, anything happening, okay, no problem. Khyanti abhyarthakala, abhyarthakala to mane, he is not ready to waste even 1 second. He is with khamagun always. Abhyarthakalato, that he is not ready to waste even 1 fraction of second. Khyantir abhyarthakalato viraktir manasun. He is always, you know, feeling detachment from material things. No interest. You know. With Krishna Sambandhi, if there is no relationship with Krishna, that type of matter is not going to give honor. He is going to avoid this matter. Toxic, poisonous matter. Matter, all building, property, everything is poison when you are not going to use all those things for the seva of Supreme Lord. So, khyantir abhyarthakalattam viraktir manasunyata asabandha samutkantha. Surely Supreme Lord can give me kipa. Asabandho. Strong, you know, faith. Today or tomorrow, Supreme Lord must asabandha samutkantha. Always, you know, always anxiety samutkantha. Utkanta means anxiety, but samutkanta means very nice, always, you know, inside. When Supreme Lord can show, you know, his lotus feet, when I can see samutkanta. Like, due to this samutkanta, Dhruva Maharaj was successful. Due to this samutkanta, Dhruva Maharaj is forest, doing by all the time. No, it's just Bhagavan coming. Samutkanta. I think he must come. Samutkanta, Bhagavan always like to watch your samutkanta, your anxiety. You like to meet Supreme Lord. That's why to increase the amount of samutkanta, Bhagavan Sri Krishna banished from the area of Rasa Leela. Bhagavan confess. Bhagavan speaking, to see your anxiety. How much you love me. How much tenacity you have, you know, attraction you have for me, you know, any way you cannot live without me, that kind of samutkanta, to grow your samutkanta more and more. I was testing it. I was secretly testing it. But you think I am merciless? No, I am not merciless. I wanted to test it. And naam gane sadaruchi, anytime harikat katha, anytime harikatha kirtan. Anytime harikatha, no schedule, any katha harikatha kita. Oh, there is harikatha, I must hear, I must go. Who's speaking? Ah, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Oh, this way. Namagane sadaruchi and asakti affinity, strong affinity you are having to hear. Asakti stop gunakshane. Tremendous affinity for a gunakshan here. Anna, Krishna Viruchi, Asakti, when Harikatha explanation, you know, glorifying, yes, tremendous. Priti stop basati stop. You are growing your desire to stay in Dham. Jiva Goswami speaking, if not physically possible, mentally 100% you have to stay. Physically possible you can stay, but don't try to do business. If you are staying in Dham, you are doing business, it's prohibited. Aparad. Why everybody is doing business? Who is going to stop whom? So, priti, you know, attraction, priti, that was, I like to stay in Basati stall. Where? Dhamma, Basati stall. Itta da yuho, Itada, those are the symptoms, you know, anubhava, you can clearly see in the heart of such a devotee who is going to step into this bhava bhakta, prem bhakta, bhava bhakta, you know, sadhan bhakti, bhava bhakti, you know, I can discuss because this is the chance. Rāyāramananda Sangha is the topmost topics to discuss all the same. Prem bhakti is after. Sadhan bhakti. You can gradually, you can do your following your sadhan bhakti properly, then you can. So now you can see, yesterday I already told that what is the procedure? What is the procedure, exact procedures are bonded anartha yukta, those who are full of anartha. What is the exact procedure so that a bonded soul can follow that procedure? I already told yesterday before stopping my harikatha, so I can give final touch. Jato sraddho mat kathasu nirvinyaha sarvakarmasu. When you are going to lose your attraction for material jobs, anything, activities, only you are feeling attraction for jato sraddho mat kathasu. My harikatha, Bhagavan again is growing in interest for hearing harikatha. Yato sraddho mat kathasu nirvinyaha sarvakarmasu. But Vedo Dukshatmukano Kamano Paritage Opi Anishwara. Anishwara, Ishwar mane is not powerful. You know, Ishwar mean Ishwar, Ishita, power. He has no power to live. Present condition is very painful. I cannot avoid those, you know, calm. Somehow he is bound, but with you know, with a feeling of, with a feeling of, you know, feeling of sorry, dukshobha, with a feeling of sorrow, with a feeling of sorrow, he is doing. I cannot leave this. I should leave it. I am doing Krishna bhajan, but still today I cannot avoid taking this thing. So, Vedo dukshatmukano kamano, you know, those activities, material activities, going to put me in trouble, so I should leave it. But at present, I cannot leave. Parityaga api anishvara, tato bhayetu mang prito sadhyalur dhiranishchaya. Dhiranishchaya, sraddhal. But it has taken resolution. Sraddha sabde kahe suddhira vishwas, strong faith. You know, tato bhajeto, then, but tato, still, tato, after that he is doing bhajan, prito, you know, bhajeto mang pritaha, with full service going to serve me, but he cannot avoid, you know, be due to some previous sanskar, cannot avoid doing this kind of things, what to do? Jusho mano shatano kamano, and due to that kamano activities, they are getting some kama, enjoying things which you can enjoy. Jusho manascha, he is unwillingly going to accept what to do. Jusho mano is going to, you know, accept. Jusho man actually the test. Jusho manascha tano kamano, those kama there, you know, duksho darkangsho, ultimately those can produce, you know, very painful situation in my life, with sorry, you know, he is expressing sorry for that. Garhan going to decry, why I cannot live, I should, you know, this way. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving advice, this way, if they are doing, how anartha gasta, those jivatma, those are full of anartha, yukta jiv, they can follow vaidhi bhakti, vidhi bhakti, anushilan, they can go on. If they are lucky enough, they can grow their test for ruchi marg. Ruchi marg means vidhi bhakti and raganuga bhakti. The Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, then if they are lucky, first they can go on doing. If their luck is good, then they can grow their test, ruchi mark. Then Krishna Padma, how to get Krishna Charan this way, then Bhaktivinoda going to indicate. When they are going this kind of test, ruchi utpadan, if they are going to try forcefully, that is not procedure. When they are going this kind of test, then they can search out, you know, where I can get this kind of, I am feeling tremendous attraction for this. They are not feeling attraction, they are, you know, they are speaking only. It's not there, this is there from mouth they are speaking. We cannot admit when somebody is going to speak, Maharaj, I am feeling attraction for Raganuga Bhakti. I said, no, I cannot admit because now your condition is this. It is not scientific. It is your from you are speaking externally. It is not from heart. When I can find you are speaking from heart, then I can say this is exactly. Now you can try to search out who can help you, how, what is the procedure. That is why Raganuga Bhakti is beyond any material conception. Shastra Vidhi or rules and regulation, Raganuga Bhajan is not confined within this area of Shastra Vichar. But anyway, when you are going to grow this kind of tremendous attraction surely, then you will have to search. And obviously, Sadguru can also guide you. Automatically, Sadguru can also guide you that you can this way, my son, like you can get the example from Jaiva Dharma. From Jaiva Dharma, you can get right example because it is written by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Sinatpur, two young men, young boy coming to Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj's Seva Sangan. In Jaiva Dharma itself, we have documents. Someday they are expressing their, you know, heart in front of Gurudev. We are feeling some tremendous attraction. Oh, really? Acha, okay. Now Babaji Maharaj is going to put question, what is your condition? After so much interrogation, after making scrutiny over there, intricate character, everything, you know, nature, then Babaji Maharaj came into conclusion, well, you are now growing interest for rasavajan, saksharasa, and you are somewhat, you know, going up. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, practically, how it is possible, through Jaiva Dharma, Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to show. But these foolish people, they are going to misuse it. They are going to misuse, they don't understand the gradual procedure. They are speaking wrong way, this way. So, this is the procedure through which, you know, you can go up and up, not, you know, forcefully. So that day you are speaking from Bhagavatam that Suta Gosai was speaking Ataha Pumbhir Dijo Sreshtra Varnasrama Vibhagasaha Svarnuschitasya Dharmasya Sansiddhir Haritoshanam. Sadharma, when you are going to follow, what is the Sansiddhi, Sammaksiddhi? If you can satisfy Supreme Lord, then your Sadharma Palan, your following Sadharma is successful when you are going to satisfy Supreme Lord. If it is not the target to satisfy Supreme Lord, if your target is wrong, I mean Dharma Artha Kam Moksha, then Suta Gosvami was speaking, then your energy is all lost. Svarnas Chitasya means very carefully, very artfully you are doing, but you are doing japa, tapa, sadhvai, brato, dan, brahmachari, but if your target is not to satisfy Supreme Lord, all your energy gone in vain. Britha, useless. This sadharma can ultimately can give you mukti, material mukti. Material mukti. This dharmacharan finally can give you salvation, mukti. But when I told you 2 days ago, Savai Pungsam Paro Dharmo Yato Bhakti Radhakshaje Ahituga Pratyata Jayatma Suprasidati, you cannot get satisfaction because you are not going to get bhakti. This bhakti you cannot get, the nature you cannot get. For Sadharmacharya you can get salvation. Okay, that you can do. But those who are going to maintain, those who are very carefully going to follow, if they are very careful about how to, they are going to search out the procedure by the help of Guru Vaishnava, how I can satisfy Supreme Lord. Then if they can get indication, if you can do Sravan, Kirtan, Smaran, Mahats, Sevamai, Jap, you know, everything you are doing, Seva, Japa, Tapa, Vrata, Vamajana, Stan, you know, you will have to take the shelter of Bhakti Devi. You will have to take the shelter of Bhakti Devi. Dry Vairagya useless. You will have to take the shelter of Bhakti Devi. In Chaitanya Chaitanya, find any yoga, karma, anything without the shelter of, without the smell and shelter of Bhakti Devi cannot give any result anyway. Only Varnasam Paran, only artificial, only artificial varnasram palan. You are going to follow. Yeah, Maharaj, I am following. It is not Sadhya Tattva. It is not the Mahaprabhu never wanted to hear it. Rayaramananda never wanted to speak this. Only to follow ashram dharu artificially. You know, it is not Sadhya Tattva. When Rayaramananda told that Varnasrama Charavata Purushena Parahapamana Vishnur Aradhate Pantha Nanatatosu Karanam. So I am giving this explanation, this. Gradually. Only you are artificially you are going to follow Varnas. No, this is not that Rayaramananda never wanted to speak that way. You are going to misunderstand. That is why Rayamasa Rayaramanando. Raya Ramananda, by the desire and inspiration of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, wanted to give us indication, I mean to common people, Sadhya Tattva Ninoy, to detect Sadhya Tattva, first, you know, step, Mahaprabhu, hey, Raya Ramananda was bound to speak all this thing, giving first Varna Samabhata Charo, Bhatacharo, you know, Varnasrama Charo Bhata, this look, after that, giving example from Śrūta Goswāmī, Mana Bhagavatam, Ataha Pumbhir Dijasrestha, Varnasrama Vibhagasaha, Sanuschitasya Dharmasya, Sangsirdhir Haritoshanam. I think by now you will understand little. So, Varnasrama Dharma, if appropriately, if you are going to follow, this can be admitted as the first, you know, starting point of an Sadhya Tattva, a preliminary first starting point. That is why Mahaprabhu told, it is not actually, okay, you will have to, it is external, you will have to go more deep, you know. I like to hear more details. That is why Raya Mahasaya, then he was bound to speak, because Raya Mahasaya is speaking by the desire of Gauranga. By the inspiration and desire of Gauranga speaking, that's why he's speaking. Rai kahe, Rai Mahasaya is speaking, well, now you are Krishna Karmarpan Sarva Sattva Prabhu. Krishna Karmarpan, even Krishna Karmarpan Sattva. When somebody is going to give all unto the lotus feet of Krishna, it is Sarva Sattva Sar. But I am explaining, I have been explaining long way. There is a possibility of having some false ego. I have done this karma, I am going to give. It's a must. It's a must. Rai kahe, Krishna karmarpan sadhusa, sarva sadhusa, all different kinds of sadhana, procedure, sadhya sadh. This sadhya, I mean the procedure of sadhana is good. If we can, karmatvan, is somebody going to give unto all the sweet okay. Only, but comparison statement is, you know, keval varnasam dharma, those who are following, and their target is only chaturvarga, you know, and they are going to speak, sukha sampatti mile ghar ka, kashta mite tan ka, jai jagadish hare, jai jagadish hare. Eh? It is Jayadev. Our Jayadev speaking this way, jai jagadish way. And the material maya, the matajis and pitajis, they sing. I am going to worship, oh Gangaji, oh Ganeshji, oh Shankar. Their target is very wrong target, very dangerous. You know. They are going to fulfill their desire. You know. Kashtamite Tanka, my bodily, you know, some sufferings there, Prabhu, you arrange so that I can get free. And there is some taxation problem, government going to, you know, get tax from me forcefully. Please arrange Giriraj Maharaj ki jai ho. Hare Maharaj, Giriraj Maharaj is ready to give you prema. You are going to ask from Giriraj some stool and urine? Foolish. Guru Maharaj, you know, someday, sometime Guru Maharaj used to speak. And I standing in the room, I see, watching some devotees come. Maharaj, we are finished. What happens, Baba? But my song actually 3 times appear into charter accountant's exam. Very failure. Please you bless me, bless him so that he can pass, you know. And some coming, Maharaj, till today I cannot arrange marriage of my daughter. You know, big problem. Please bless so that after they gone, Guru Maharaj laughing and speaking to me. My son, you see, this is the reason for they are coming to me. They are not coming to me to know bhajan. Kapat, all kapat. Devotee or kapati? Gurudev, Siddhir, they are not devotee. They are kapati. Kapat manika, Guru I used to say. They are not devotee, kapati. You know, they are expecting this kind of, you know, very dirty thing from me. Whereas you can expect Krishna prema from this Mahajan, Mahapurush. You are expecting this thing. Foolish number one. So Krishna karmarpan sarva sadhya sar. Harmand bound to speak by the desire of Mahaprabhu is following the gradual promotional procedure. They are going to, you know, those who are going to follow dry varnasam dharma, and their target is chaturvarga, dharmartha kammaksha. And they are also having their target to come out of any kind of problem they are facing as present. Vivido klesho jatunatikin iskriti, atmashu. They are expecting their personal satisfaction. It is kama. When you are going to search your personal satisfaction, when you are going to reserve some right, some smell of self-satisfaction, it is also kama. You cannot get Krishna. You cannot satisfy. If there is no smell of kama, only, ahituki apratyata, jayatma suprasidati, then you can satisfy Krishna. Otherwise not. You go on traveling 14 worlds. Punarapi jananam, punarapi maranam, punarapi matri jatare swayanam. You can go on traveling and take bath, again die. Now female body, after that male body, after that beast and bird, who can say what? Eh? They are going to expect some salvation. But it should not be target. So in comparison, we can say, Ramananda wanted to say, Maharaj, in comparison, at least those who are going to give everything, the result of karma unto the Lord, their sister, they are superior to them. A comparison statement. In comparison statement, it is, they are at least superior to them, because at least they are going to offer everything to Krishna. If Varnasame, if you are going to stay in Varnasam, if you are going to give the result of any action, everything to Krishna, undoubtedly it is good. comparatively it is good. You know. So in Rasamrita Sindhu, Rupa Goswami is speaking, you will have to offer everything. You know. Everything you will have to offer unto Lotus Feet of Gurupada Padma. Sarvasva Nivedam, Sarvatma Nivedam. This kind of Niskam bath, there should not be any smell of kama. Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, get satisfied. Please, Supreme Lord, get satisfied because I am going to give everything unto you. It should be Niskam bath. If there is some secret desire, Niskam, no Niskamba. But this karmarpan, this procedure, you need Niskamba. There should not be any karma. Otherwise, it can get contaminated. I was discussing all those 5-6 days continuously. Niskamba is almost impossible. Niskamba is almost impossible. But still possible. That is why I told 3-4 days ago from Gita, this sloka I was bound to quote it from Gita. Krishna speaking this idea how to offer everything. Bale Maharaj, if you can follow the exact procedure, then you will have to understand the mood of Krishna, what Krishna wanted to say to Arjuna. Yat karosi, yat asnasi, yat juhosi, dadasi, yat tapasvasi kantiyo. Tat kurusha madarpanam. You follow my procedure. Whatever you are doing, whatever you are eating, whatever you are going to a sapphire sacrifice, whatever your donation you are doing, whatever tapasya you are doing, all should be directed to me. All should be done, for me. You have to give everything. You cannot demand any result. The result all in my hand. You are speaking Harikatha to get name and fame of all world. It is your duty, you can speak Harikatha and that they get it. Result you cannot think. Then it is contaminated. Result, if you are going to think result, well, I am doing Sadhu Seva, so I am giving donation for Maharajas, that they are going to make one Harikatha hall, I can give something, in return I can get. If you think this way, then it is not arpan. It is not. By any way you can get payment also, because it is the commitment of Krishna. Ye yathamam prapadhan detang sativa bhayamyam. I have seen practically in front of Guru Maharaj, some poor devotee from Costa Rica, very poor, is crying in front of Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj said, go, no problem. After that, he become rich man, very rich. So we should not approach Guru Charan, Vaishnav Charan to get money, position, dollar, everything. No. My dirty heart, still today not changing. Why? Because I am kapat. Guru Vaishnava want to help me. So this mood you should understand from Gita. Whatever you are doing, whatever you are eating, whatever you are going sapphire sacrifice, whatever you are giving, whatever your donation, and whatever tapasya, but you should give everything, the result you should give unto Lotus Feet of Supreme Lord. Karmanyavadhikaraste maafaleshu kadachana. Krishna speaking in Gita. So, in comparison, comparative statement if you draw, statement, then in comparison to those who are following general Varnasam Dharma, those who are Krishna Karmapan, they are going to do far better, superior. Can at least there is some bhava, sadbha. They have some honest bhava, honest mentality. At least there is some honest mentality, we are going to do all for Krishna. Okay. We are doing samasta yagya patir jagat patir. We are doing sarva yagya moolam hi Vishnu. Sarva dharma moolam hi Vishnu. Yagya purush, who is yagya purush? For why you are doing sab yagya? Well, Maharaj, for Jagapati, Jagatpati, Jagannath, Sarva Bhute Swami, Jagannath Swami, Nayan Pathagami, Baba Tume. If I can, somehow if I can offer this result unto the full lotus feet of Jagannath, not a matter of joke. It is very high thoughts, high feeling, very good. They are progressing. At least they are, and I have seen in the family, they are selfish. Not going to ask to wife what you need. Not going to ask to children what you need. Only money, anything, everybody going to give him. He is only, going to satisfy himself. Never asking, I am going to market my wife what you need. Foolish number one. Never asking. So selfish. Always he is busy with himself. How he can do varnasa? Today I tried one doctor. He came to meet me. He is serving Gaushala, so much seva. So his serving mood is coming. So I say, you are not following. Maharaj, I am hearing Hari Katha. You are not going to understand. Hari Katha, you are hearing. Your peasant coming, you are going to lock your door and going away? No. You have to follow your duty. You are doctor, it is your duty to give proper treatment. No. To those who are patient, you have to. I know such great Vaishnava. Great Vaishnava is, who take bath in Ek Chakra Khetra by the desire of Nityananda Prabhu. His house was just adjacent to my house, previous home. He used to keep his outdoor open. In his house itself, he used to give treatment to patient. He was a great Vaishnava. Great Vaishnava. Not ordinary Vaishnava. Great Vaishnava. He used to keep, even in the night time, he used to keep his door open. So that any patient coming, if I am sleeping, they cannot hear. If I cannot hear, then they can go back. So merciful. Well, there is going. If doctor not going to respond, then they can open the door. Doctor Baba, Doctor Sahib, I come, I am feeling this problem, please. Then he is ready. Great Vaishnava, Siddha Mahatma, Rasik Mahanji, great Mahant. This should be the feeling. Mother always feeling for children, son, daughter. Oh, they are suffering. This kind of mercy. But that mercy should be related to Krishna's feeling. If there is no connection of Krishna, it is bondage. There should be a system, so some rhythm. One music going on, and you are playing musical instrument wrong way, then the music, the whole song is flop. So the Bhagavan playing one song, barely. All this, worldly affair going in a rhythm way. All, season coming, fruits coming, your body changing, mind, all in rhythm. So you have to keep track with the desire of Supreme Lord. Then you can come out, sir. All the time you are against. All the time you are against Supreme Lord. Now you have to come, that, so you understand that karmarpan is more superior than only varnasam dharma. Those who are having target, the dharma to come. Now point is that if at all karmarpan or varnasam, what they are doing from their heart or out of some pressure. Oh, if you don't do, then there can be some problem. So we'll have to do it. Fear, out of fear. Out of fear, then Bhagavan is not satisfied. If you are doing out of some pressure, some fear, oh, if I don't do, there is no love for Krishna, no question. Because they are doing out of their pressure. They are feeling some pressure. We must do it. If I don't do it, we must follow Purushottam Vrata. If I don't do, I can lose all my money, position, everything. Oh my God, that's right. is not Purushottam Vrata. Purushottam is Giriraj Dharan. He is full of love. Giriraj Dharan, Sinaji Maharaj, cannot open his eye totally, full of prema, half eye closed. Half eye closed, out of prema, ecstatic feeling. This ball, Giriraj Dharan ki, jai ho. So this way actually, if they are going to do out of pressure, some duty, some fear, then Bhagavan. No. The material people, they are worshipping Ganesh Ji Maharaj, Devi Maharaj, they are going morning time, they are running. You know, in Vrindavan, oh mother, morning time they are running with one pot in which some is paddy, some vermilion, some dip. They are going here with pot of water. You know, they are going giving some water to Sivji Maharaj. Sivji Maharaj ki jai ho. After they are going to Ganesh, that it is not actually this big problem. In UP and here, Rajasthan, they are habituated with this. No, not that everybody, they have, some of them have bhakti, surely. So this way, this is Premsunna Baba. No question of any prema, no nothing they can get. It's a big problem. So this kind of, you know, seva, Bhakti Bhagavan, no, Bhagavan don't like this kind of seva. You know, Jeev Krishna Nitya Das. Jeev or Jeeva or Krishna Das is the eternal identity and they are the Shakti, Krishna Shakti. To exchange love with Krishna, it is their natural duty. Why not they are not doing? But they are enveloped by the three modes of nature. It's quite natural they can express some bhava, prema for Krishna, they are not doing. As it is actually excellent tattva, extreme tattva, but they forget. They forget it, they are missing this bhava due to external maya. They are in the ocean of maya. They have each of them having some material title. I am Brahmin. I am Kshatriya. I am Shudra. I am Vaishya. Some speaking, no, I am Brahmachari. I am, you know, Vanaprastha, Sannyasi, this kind of thing. That's why Mahaprabhu wanted to give us indication that this is, this way if you think, then your heart is not pure. You know, Sapta Shuddhi, if you want to purify yourself before doing Krishna Bhajan, then you will have to think. Naham vipra na cha narpati na pivishana sudra, naham borni na cha ghyapati na manaschatirva, kintu paddan nikira paramanando, purnamita dher, gopi bhartur, padakamalayor, daso dasanu dasaha. Fast. And we can go ahead with Raganuga Bhajan if you can follow the procedure shown by Rai Ramananda, by the desire Gauranga. Ultimately, we can cry and speak. Nayanam galadasudharaya badanam gadagadaruddaya gira pulakair nichitam bapu kadatava namagone bhavishvati. You are not developing attachment, attraction for Harinam. Then after that, Bhagavan going to throw me or accept me. Any kind of treatment Bhagavan giving, I have no objection. Aslishya va padartham pinastu mam adarshanat marmahatam karuduva yatha tathava vidudhatulam pato matpananathasya sahivanapra. Finally, we'll have to feel that is the target of Raya Ramananda Sangbad. Can you reach that target? Can you reach the target? That is the final target. How you can understand the Baba, Radha Baba, you know. How you can understand this very, very secret thing. So I told yesterday what is the syllabus of Gaudiya Darshan, Gaudiya Bhajan. What is the syllabus? What is the syllabus of Gaudiya Bhajan? You should know. Ultimately, syllabus means any course you are going to study, where you are given a paper through which you can have detailed information. What are the subject matter you have to study? How far, how much? And which is the extreme target you have to fulfill in your life? Aradha Bhagavan Vajasastha Dhyama Vrindavanam Ramma Kachidupasana Vrajapati Vargena Jakalpitaha Srimad Bhagavatam, you know, Pramana Mamalam Pema Pumartha Mahano Sri Chaitanya Mahapahur Matam Idam Tatrana. This is the syllabus. Have you seen in your life this syllabus? Aradha Bhagavan, what is your, what bhajan you have to do? Aradho Bhagavan, together with his Vrindavan. That means here clarified, not Mathuradis Krishna, not Dharkadis Krishna. Aradho Bhagavan, Vrajasastanaya, Vrajasastanaya, Vraja Isho, Tasho Tanayaha, Ishi Iti, Vrajasastanaya. Vrajasastanaya means Vraja Raj, Vraja Isho, Vraja Raj, Tasho Tanayaha, Krishna iti Brajasatanayam. So Aradha Bhagavan Vajasatanayam Sadhyama Vrindavanam. But how? How? But Aradha Bhagavan Vajasatanayam Sadhyama Vrindavanam Ramma Kachidupasana Brajavadu Bargeno Jakalpita. You know, Jakalpita Baba, Jakalpita Baba, Jakalpita. And the procedure exactly the procedure we can see with those, you know, Brajagopikas. Those who are total attraction for Krishna, Parakya Bhav. Brajavadu Vargino Jakalpitaha. And you should remember, if you go here and there, this and there for hearing our different sastra on your, you know, if you do, you can be in confusion. So you will have to follow Bhagavad, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya. Every day you will have to read Chaitanya Bhagavad. One chapter, if not one chapter, one page at least, one or two page. It will take 10 minutes time, 15 minutes time. For one chapter, full chapter, it will take 20 minutes time. Why not? To get prema. It is not my instruction. Is the instruction of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. It is the instruction of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhagavan speaking. So, what is your syllabus? You will have to do the bhajan of Nanda Nandan Krishna. You will have to do bhajan of total Vrindavan, realm. All paraphernalia, all trees and creepers, everything there is an object of our or seed from heart. Uddhava Maharaj also expressing this kind of mood. So, Aradha Bhagavan, Vajasthanaya Taddhama, Rama, the procedure shown by Bhujagopikas, you will have to follow exactly. How? Well, it is not a matter of joke. Somehow, if you are lucky enough to get a chance to serve such a sadhu who is already having this Bhuja Prema, the only procedure. For Narayan Bhajan and this Bhajan, and no, I am not going to follow this procedure. No. But for Braja Bhajan, Braja Prem, this is the only procedure. By your personal effort, by the effort of your Chitar Guru, no way, you can get no way out. You have to depend upon those Brajavasis. Those who are always feeling pain due to separation. Brajo, you know, Mathur Biyoha Brajavasi Gane Sheva, Amade Loksho, Amade Jivane, Prabhupada speaking. So you see, the procedure is shown already there. So this is our syllabus. So be careful. This way you have to proceed each and every step. It is the instruction of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. In what stage you are at present, what step, you know, you are going to climb a big, you know, high building, climb high, top roof. But Bhaktivinoda is speaking, Now, step by step, first step you do, try to fix your leg in this step. Unstable, your unstable leg on this step can make you fall down. You know, in Hindi, in Brajavas, in Vrindavan, there is one, you know, joking going on. You know, whenever you are going to drink water, you have to filter. Vastraputam pibet jalam. You have to purify water before drinking. Drishti putam. I forget this. Very nice. You have to see where you are going to put your leg. You know, without getting stability in this step, don't try to go upstairs. This is the procedure shown by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Also, in different scripture, I can discuss tomorrow. Everything, if I discuss in one day, you can get confused so much. Details thing, you know, very big, you know, vast thing. So try to get satisfied with this point that at least you are going to get your syllabus to get entry to Gaudiya Bhajan. So now you will have to identify your right and stage, go gradually following Guru Vishnu properly under the guidance of a Raghunuga. Only and only if you have the chance to serve a pure Raghunuga Bhakta or Rupanuga Bhakta who is already having this kind of bhakti, the only procedure open. There is no procedure. You cannot buy Raghunuga Bhakti in market. Anyway, you cannot buy Raghunuga Bhakti, Rupanuga Bhakti in market. It is not sold in market. Anyway. So you have to depend. You have to search. At least if you are interested, genuinely, you have to wait and see. You'll have to give application to the lotus feet of Nityananda, Prabhu Yo, because Nityananda is the only sole authority. Nitayar Koruna Habe, why I am speaking? Scientific speech. Nitayar Koruna Habe, Braja Radha Krishna Habe. Nitai, when you are going to get the kippa, full kippa of Nityananda, Nitayar Koruna Habe, Braja Radha Krishna Habe. Now, Tomodaku speaking. Someday some acharya in the stage speaking, Nityananda cannot get Braja Prem, not possible, and suck up to this. And inside Madhur Prem, I was very shocked to hear this Siddhanta. He's very famous acharya. When he gone inside, he's not now, he's gone, leaving this world. I immediately gone, Maharaj, I have one question. Well, what question? But I hear from Narottam Thakur, Nityayar Koruna Habe, Braja Radha Krishna Habe, Bhajanita. But you are saying Nityananda cannot give us entry? Well, this is a separate thing. He is going to change his version. I was very shocked. And without the kippa of Nityananda, you know, Nityananda is already there in Krishna Leela, in the form of, you know, Ananga Manjari. How we can say? Shakti, Shakti, Matarabhit. Maybe directly Nityananda cannot go, but Nityayar Koruna Habe, Braja Radha Krishna Habe, which is confirmed by Narottam Thakur. I have no right to pass any remark against him. How I can pass? So you should search out if your heart is crying, if you are feeling craving, desire to get that kind of loveful exchange with Krishna. You want to get some rasa, but then you will have, I can show you the procedure how you can step into this kind of field. Not that you can forcefully you can get entry, not possible. Trespassers will be prosecuted. Nobody can get entry forcefully, not possible. You see, even those Upanishad Ved, they are also going to pray unto the lotus feet of, you know, unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. Please help us, Prabhu. Please help us. We have no way. So you will have to remember. And the procedure you have to follow that, you will have to catch the lotus feet of your Sadguru. If at all in your life you are going to get Sadguru, you will have to catch the lotus feet of your Sadguru. Without Sadguru, nobody can help you. Be careful. So, you should not forget this sloka. Without Sadguru Vaishnava, whatever power you have, you are failure.
Vijito rishi ko vayo viradanta munasturagam jaya vayanti yanti otilo lomu payo kido vasana satamrita samabahayo guros charanam banija ivaja santakita karna dharaja ludo Vijitari Sikha Bayu Viradanta Munasturagam Bhanchakalpa Durvasikha Vasindhu Bhavishya Pachitanang Pavanam Bhavishya Vyo Namah.